Welcome guys to yet another post review from me, Didi, at Dutch Duck Diamond Painting. And yeah, it's a hooken, as you can see. It's a 20 by 30. It's a full round and it's tiny. It is sparkly though. It is very sparkly. This is one of the hooken canvases I got during the sale, and I got this one small because I didn't want to pay for customs, but I did want to use my 5 euro coupon. So yes, I bought this one at the sale, and for that reason I chose it as small. In the viewfinder it kind of looks all right. It isn't perfect and you have some glare coming up, so I'm gonna pick it up a little bit so the glare will move out of the way. It is, oh, it's not too bad, not too shabby, but yeah, it isn't as pretty, let's get it in the camera, as this blue and pink landscape. I really love the picture, I love the colors, so I thought, what the heck, let's try it in a small size. It is a 30 color, and as always, I've got my leftover bag still in the bag they came. Sorry for the wrinkling, guys. And I ran out of none of the colors. I had extras for all, even for the ones that are only supposed to be, what's the smallest number we got? Number 827. I'm supposed to use 37. Let's see if I can find that one. Oh guys, yeah, well, you can see I've got lots and lots of drills left. New number 8, 550. It's quite some drills left, not too much, but I was supposed to have, oh, is it gonna show? Yes, 108. And the 550 I only needed 88, and well, we can all see that there are more than, oh, we're gonna see this properly, there are more than 20 drills left. So yes, like Hurricane, as I have seen in all the other pictures so far, of all the videos so far, you got lots of extra drills, so they are gonna go in my overfull, filled to the max, Ziploc bag, and I do need to get a good storage system, because now I do have, I think, of the 550, I've got, I think, leftovers from 3 paintings in the round, purely in the round. So, well, that is something to work out, how I'm gonna store them all. For now, they're just gonna go in my big big Ziploc bag, and we'll figure it out. And when I do figure it out, I will show you what I've come up with. I kinda like, I think it is Ella's way of having the large binder with all the small cards, the sheets they put the cards in, and there she puts in all her extra drills. I might do that as well, not sure yet, but hey, lots of extra drills. However, I'm missing one bag of 38 56 rounds, and I still have none left over, but still a lot of round drills to go, round drill paintings in my stock. So we will see, and I'm still waiting on the seller to give me some. So for the last time, this is the Hurricane 20 by 30 pink and blue landscape. It was a 30 colors, and yeah, if you want to do this, go get it bigger. It's gonna look much nicer if you get it, I think, just one size bigger, you will see some detail, but now it's all blurry, and well, they're pretty colors. So if you like this video, please click like, subscribe, and if you really want to see all my videos, hit the bell button, and I will see you next time, guys. Bye bye.